Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to install a Rust hack. It is for the Steam one, not the cracked Rust. So first thing you gotta do is download this file, put it in the description. Once you've downloaded it, you will open it and you will go into the Take Ownership folder and install takeownership.reg. It's a register file. So it will add it to the register. Alright. And you will go to this README file. And to install the hack, you need to go to Pogon files, Steam apps, you know where Rust is installed. So the easiest way to do that is just go to Rust, Properties, Local Files, Browse Local Files. And then you go into Legacy, Rust Data, Managed, and then you will take this file right here, replace it. Alright, right now you've installed the hack, so you're going to run Rust. It is for Legacy, so. Play the game, join the server. Alright, so once you're in game, all you gotta do is press F2. Open up the hack menu. You need to right click the tabs, left clicking won't work. So you got fly hack, aimbot, the range indicator, aimbot, radar, NPC resources. So I'm gonna demonstrate the fly hack. Can see someone is there, and when you enable fly hack you just have to press space button to fly. Okay. You can also toggle grass off or on, view to view, suicide, and if you want to unlock the blueprint hack, you just press F6, and that's basically it. I did not make this hack, so I do not take credit for it, but I do hope you guys will enjoy it. Alright, bye.